Hello, it's Zonafan. I never thought it would come to this, but I have some news for you guys. Just to put this out there, I've been on Fortnite for a pretty long time, about a year. I started a little bit late in season 5. From then on, it was good gameplay. I was enjoying myself. But I don't know. Season 9 was okay, I guess. It was still pretty fun. It's been on a downward trend, as some would say. Yes, I know some of you guys are gonna hate me for saying this, but it's kind of true. You gotta look at the community's response to Season X, especially the brutes. Those are the main reason that people are leaving. I do think that some aspects have made it a little bit hard for pro players. I play for fun. I do not play competitively at all, 'cause I'm doo-doo. I do enjoy Zone Wars here and there, but I don't know. That's kinda it. That's all I get out of this game sometimes. The only real reason I do sometimes return to this game is because, one, map updates, two, to be with friends exclusively on that game that only play that game, and three, to complete my challenges. But if those are the only things keeping me at in the game, I guess you could say we're out of time. After season 10 ends, I am literally like no longer spending any sort of money on this game. Yes, you heard me right. No more skins, no more V-Bucks, no more battle passes, nothing. This means I'll be taking you back to a simpler time of when I was a default who played Fortnite because it was free to play. That said, I do believe that there is a lot on the table in terms of like content for this channel. I could branch out into like VR games. Hey, maybe even Minecraft. I can dream, right? But before we do that, I do need to keep on playing Battlefront 2. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Be sure to let me know down in the comments what you think of me switching it up here on the channel in terms of going forward. Or just smash like if you already support it. But if you do wanna join the Zonafan, be sure to subscribe with notifications on, 'cause that would be very epic.